video, we're going over the dumbbell wall supported split stance dumbbell row. What you need to do, I'm right up to the wall. We're gonna get into a split stance where our feet slightly apart from each other. From here, we're gonna go ahead and bend our front knee just a little bit. And using the wall here to support yourself, you're gonna pull this weight up to your armpit, squeezing the muscle under your armpit, and then returning right back down. So here, I'll get a different angle so you can see it on video. So, weight on the opposite, hand out in front. Right here, I'm exhaling up, thumb to armpit, squeezing our lat, and then inhaling down, returning for the given amount of repetitions.